Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Give me the ball!
Oh my God!
Thank you. tickets. I told them that we already done our share of tickets. And we started on everything that was down. losing by 30 points and he's got kids. Are you serious?
Thank you.
127 kids don't know what to do. No.
Would everyone please rise to the playing of our national anthem? Second game of the evening will be a city girls matchup between the Calibre Rock Lady Pirates and the Izzard County Lady Cougars. Lady Pirates be guessed on the scoreboard that starters are. At guard, a 5'6" senior, number 24, Kachina McDowell. At guard, a 5'4" sophomore, number 23, Patience Ellis. At four, 5'8" junior, number 32, Brooke Latrell. At four, 5'8" senior, number 33, Keely Poole. And in the post, 5'11" junior, number 2, Jesslyn Mann. The home team tonight will be the Izzard County Lady Cougars. At forward, 6 foot sophomore, number 21, Katie Pates. At guard, a 5'7" sophomore, number 14, Ava Lewis. At guard, a 5'7" senior, number 5, Abby Marlin. At guard, a 5'7" senior, number 10, Allie Marlin. And at forward, a 6 foot junior, number 24, Cassie Coleman. Cougars are coached by Coach David Harmon.
There you go.
Thank you.
Here you go. Thank you.
Did Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. She never, when she's on this side, she never rolls back and goes left. She always rolls
Thank you. Okay.
I know you've seen before, but I wouldn't show that to you.
Thank you.
Well, you know, when I sit on that
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cougar Den. For starters, for the final matchup of the night, first for the Calico Rock Pirates, a 5'10 sophomore, number 33, Carter Isles. A 6-foot sophomore, number 2, Riley Whitaker. A 6-foot junior, number 3, Daniel Stevens. A 6'3 junior, number 15, Stratton Sanders. A 6'3 senior, number 25, Isaac McClain. Now, for the Isaac County Cougars, at guard, a 6'2 junior, number 2, Gunner Glengelman. At guard, a 6-foot senior, number 4, Chase Orr. At guard, a 5'11 senior, number 10, Noah Everett. At guard, a 5'11 senior, number 14, Kobe Everett. At guard, a 6-foot senior, 6'4 senior, number 25, Caleb Boxer. Coach McCallum McKinnon, this is Andrew Walker. Starts number 2, Gunner Glenmore. To line number 2, Riley Whitaker.
5, coach number 2, Ryan Whitaker. To line number 25, Caleb Faulkner. Number 15, Strap Sanders, to line number 25, Caleb Faulkner. Second ball game, number 5, Alex Browning. Thank you. Quickly, Daniel Stevens.
Number 32,
Foul, charge number 10, Noah Everett. Come on, 15, Sanders.
Thank you.
Second ballgame, number 12, Landon McBride. Foul for number 12, Landon McBride.
Sick. He
just pushed him down. Oh, right there.
You missed it.
Second in the ballgame, number 20, Zach Simmons, and number 4, Chase Orr, and number 32, John David Mitchell.
Thank you. my side. Okay, I'll say one for one quick sweet prince. But I can't. I have to touch. I can't.
This is the only one I want.
And just cheer for everything. Who's going to clear?
Okay.
Ever. Taking it on number 23, Zane Felton. Second ball game, number two, Riley Whitaker. John David Mitchell. Foul, first for 23, James Felton. Two line, number 25, Caleb Faulkner.
Yeah.
Fourthly, Ella Everett.
Thank you. Thank you.
Foul, turn number two, Riley Whitaker. To the line, number 25, Caleb Faulkner. Taking the ball, number 15, Strat Sanders. John David Mitchell. The line number one, Denton Riley. Take it along, number 24, Derek Roberts, number 15, Noah Davidson. Also taking the ball game, number 44, Blake Moody. Foul for number 33, Carter Howell. The line number one, Denton Riley. Second ball game, number 11, Jared Branson, number 5, Alex Browning. Number 11, Jared Brandon, go on, number 15, Strat Sanders. Ball game, Ricky County, 47, Darko Rock, 55.